I'm Lazlo Holmes. I'm actually ringside here with Ryan O'Ryan.
O'Reilly
Ryan is here today. Oh, I'm sorry. Ryan O'Reilly.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yeah, that's correct.
Ryan O'Reilly. It is so cold here. It's a dizzying effect on me. I'm completely lost as to where I am. You play in St. Louis, obviously. And we were looking at a recap of last season, and it looks like you only scored about 77 points and 28 goals. That's obviously a pretty low scoring season. Coach must have been really mad at you. How you gonna improve?
Well, actually, that's a career high for myself, and I might have led the team. So
LeBron could do that in two games. You're the most hockey player that I've seen so far. You've got the beard, you're very tall. Can you give us something that's really hockey about you?
I think my teeth are kind of fake. I can... Is that helpful? Is that helpful?
That is hockey for sure. That is definitely hockey. And I'm terrified. So, Ryan, how did you do that hockey last year?
Well, we won the Stanley Cup.
Yes, you obviously did win the Stanley Cup, which is huge.
I got my day with the cup.
Yeah, your day with the cup, obviously, hockey terms.
It was great. I got to go back home from and bring it to where I grew up, which is small towns with about a few thousand people. I got to share it with the whole community, and
that sounds gross. You guys all drank off the same cup?
It wasn't that many people that did, but I'd say there's 100 or so people that did.
Well, you heard it here first. They won the Stanley Cup, which is news, old news. And with that being said, I appreciate you, Ryan O'Reilly.
Yes, that's right.
Hockey player. Let's do that hockey.